Continuing with training and scouting. After this, I'm going to put some players up on loan that we won't be using this season.
Oh!
Excusez-moi. Move, bro.
It's another A right there, huh? Bakery. Do I want a guy whose name is Bakery on my team? I don't know. Maybe not. Training. This is getting there. Probably will go up to 59 now. His passing should be at least 70. 75. What is PK? I'm gonna go out to the main menu, check out what PK's passing is. Probably like 80. Going up. It's 975. Everybody up one. Next week, two players will go up again, a rating. I think I'm probably gonna have a game. Not good enough. Ross Buck. Boss mine. Constantine Roush. Recently arrived. I'm not getting him. Transfer offer. Obviously, nobody's going to get Adler for 22 million. I'm surprised that nobody is being found with these instructions. They shouldn't be that hard to find. There's still another training session. This guy could be an okay backup. Alright, there we go, some more players. Levesque. Andreu. Imoro. Belkalem. Florentin Pogba. He would be cool to get. Pogba's big brother. Mollet. Batocchio. What? Oh my god. Yo, this guy looks like, if it wasn't for his lips and the shirt, he would look like he's in black and white. He's like gray. It's funny. Checking every day if there's another player up here. You never know, you know. Alright, let's keep going. This is going well. But Papadopoulos will probably go to 79 now. Jata will maybe go up. What is it, 68? Keep getting those A's. Oh. Oh, crap, man. Dude, they are destroying this goalie sometimes now. I've never had a career mode where it's so difficult to get the catches, the saves, and the goalie training. Oh. Oh man, I have to catch this one. There we go. Mathenia. Papadopoulos. got an A. This guy's gonna be a very good defender, the way I see this. Interceptions and marking almost on 80. We're not gonna have like a quality starting 11 for a couple seasons at least, but quite a few players, at least these players, that will be quite decent by the end of the season. Probably halfway through the season, they'll be good players. And we got Orban as well. Jetta. Oh, dang, that was a good start. That's a red card. That's a red card. That was almost another red card. Almost again. Oh, fuck. Oh, only just made that. Another A. Is that all A's so far? I think so. This can be a tough one sometimes, unless I pay close attention, actually. Oh, see? Little things like that. It's because this guy's vision is so bad. They have to compensate, make it a little difficult. Come on, let's get an A. Oh, a B. That's all A's and a B. It's not 79 rated yet. That'll be next week, probably. Alright, let me check this again. Make sure there's not any extra players we're not scouting yet. There we go. Avalar. Masi. Manolas. He's just too expensive. Paredes, Laribi, I've already had him. He's also on loan. Huh, at Roma. Some of the transfers nowadays are really cool. Mbakogu. My friend played with La Spezia. Career. I think in FIFA 16 or maybe even 15. And he would like Mbakogu. So let's see how that goes, how good he is. This guy's definitely not good enough for our team. Grifo, he could be alright. Busman, he's the man that always goes by Bus. Okay, everybody's being scouted now. Let's keep going. Transfer offer for La Soga. We can go with, if they offer us 17 million for La Soga, like this, if they offer us 17 million 700,000, then we'll sell them. Do that again. Paris. Add a couple million to that. I mean, he's just not good enough. Sorry. Sorry, Grifo. Another training session. We gotta get a couple saves now. I need to seriously save these two. Alright, one more. Give me another save. Come on, goalie. That's a D right there. Oh, I see. At least a C. Now Papa just gotta get on his defense. I'm gonna make this guy like one of the best defenders in the league. That's another A for Kyriakos Papadopoulos. Let's get another A with this guy too. Then we got Bakery. So far we got a C with the goalie. That's not good. probably the hardest drill that I'm doing right now with these four players is the one-on-one goalie. There's another A. Now we just need an A in that dribbling. Foul. I'm passing with this guy. Hopefully it goes up to 60 already. And his vision is just, what the heck? How old is he? 23 already? Just not good enough. And a B. Nice. Kyriakos and Jota got better. Advance one day. They're just gonna hold it at 10 million. Well, we want 17.7 million if you wanna buy him. So then we'll have almost 50 million, so, which we can probably spend like a good 30, 40. All right, let's see. Some more players to scout. I already scouted him earlier. Le Golf. Gopher. Groundhog Day. Bartholomew. Thomas Toure. Okay. Advance another day. Only 9 million. Oh, we want 17.7 for this guy. They want to offer 12. Let's go up to 16. A little more than 16. I haven't used him yet. Do we need him? We would sell him for at least 4 million. Hey, some more players. To scout. Anybody here? Romagnoli. He always pops up on my... scout list. Tony Sundzic. A lot of players to scout right now. Andrea Poli. He would be a good addition. At least to get in the UEFA, the Euro League. Players. He's on loan. Get rid of him. Okay, Bobby Wood. Yeah, we know. Not good enough. Not good enough. He could be an okay addition to the team. Nah. We already got Orban. We don't need another center back. Let's go to the email. It's just my OCD. Nope, not good enough, not good enough, not good enough. Not good enough, not good enough. Not good enough, not good enough. Of course not worth that much. If they want to buy him, we're going to ask for $4.5 million. Wait, first let me see. Do we need him this season or at all? No. And Holtby, I'll be able to play him there if I want. And Gregorich, he can play there. And if I really need to, Sakai can play there. And Diekmeyer, he can probably play on right mid if we really need him to. And Kostic can go on the left then. So it doesn't look like we're gonna need this player at all. And Porras is also left midfielder. Jota can play on the left as well. And this striker, he can also play left midfielder. So we really don't need that guy. He is 71 rated, a little higher than the other backups, but he can probably get some more time at this team. Better for his career to leave. Lasoga. Already did that. I skip one more day. Final scout report for Toljan. I mean, we could make this guy better. He's a 74 rated right now. He's only 22. And how old is Sakai? Where is Sakai? Oh, he's 25. I guess we could get this guy. He would make the team better. But it would just be a lot of training these players to make them better. And there's some new players to scout right now. I'm thinking I might actually sign him. Soljan. Reactions is 71. I mean, to be honest, I would like to see that better. But for EuroLeague, quarterfinal, semifinal, that's good enough. Attacking position can always be trained. Interceptions can be trained. His defensive stats can be trained, so that doesn't really matter. How's his long pass? 60 can be trained, will be better. Crossing is 72, surprisingly. And short pass is not terrible, can be trained. So this guy will just have to be trained a lot, but he would be not so expensive of a player to get. Let's start off by offering 3,500,000, and he's only a squad rotation player on their team, so he probably won't mind signing for a squad rotation player here, and he'll probably be more like important in the long run, so he'll be happy. His morale will be up. Found all I can in Germany. France, Switzerland. Let us go to... Let's check out England. How much are they offering? We said we want 4 or 5, so just offer us like this. Oh yeah, some new players to scout. First of all, we need to get rid of some players that we're just not going to be using. Mathenia, before the end of the season, he's probably going to start being first goalie. Maybe. We'll see. Hertzel. We can loan him out for now. One year loan. Okay, we got 4 center defenders. We might still need one. Damn, Papadopoulos is only a loney. I'm going to stop training him. And we're going to start training Orban. Dang it. He's a loney. But he's the only loney, so that's not that bad. We need another center back, though. So we definitely need another center back. Let's start. My first, making sure all these players are going to be scouted. We need a defensive-minded strong center back. Let's see, what else do we need? Where was I? Oh yeah, they sell players. I'll select Santos, Sale. I mean, we have Sakai. He can play there. And I would probably trust Dietmeyer to play there. Although it wouldn't be ideal the way he plays to go on the left. So we should probably loan out Sale. This is not, it's not going to be used so much. Runstad. And he should be loaned out. We should keep him. We have Gregoric. Can he actually play center midfield? No, but we could put him there. Hunt. Keeping him. We need to keep all those players. Center defensive midfielder. Loaning this guy out for 1 year. Keeping those guys. Loaning this guy out for 1 year. Keeping Colert. Keeping Jada. Fortinos. Stark.
Wow.
So Stark, he's on 57. Let's loan him out as well. He should be loaned out. Lasaga, we have Waldschmidt and Wood. So I would say we need another striker. Let's go for two different types. An aerial threat strong. And Pacey. And now just check one last time like this. Whose replacements we might actually need and we can get rid of. So we got three goalies here. Herzl going to be on loan. Seiya will be loaned out. But Santos is also a left back. And Sakai can play there. Dietmeyer can play there. So that's not bad. How about Orban? Can he play right back or something? Nope. Center defense is looking good. Orban, 23. Actually better than Papadopoulos for the long run. He's a year younger. Can get him pretty good. I need one more center back for sure. Maybe get another right back. These guys are 25 and 26. No, I'll look for another left back. We already have two, really. I'll look for another left back. Centerman's defensive midfield is looking okay. Center midfielder we should get. So a left back, a center midfielder, and a striker. Left back, a defensive minded strong. Let's try that. A center midfielder, a playmaker, dribbler. Left back, so far this is looking good. Ready for the next game. Gotta change Orban's number though. To make sure it's gonna be good. Definitely not good enough. Definitely not good enough. He could be good enough. Pretty strong too. Keep scouting them. Not good enough, not good enough. Players leaving on international duty. Kyriakos, Alvin, Joan. A 6.5. Really, 6.5. Let's go 4.5. First, let's try like this. Perfect. So this is going absolutely ideal so far.